Bill, hop in the back. Mommy and you guys are gonna go for a ride. Ready?
Look at my big belly.
Are you guys gonna hold the camera or?
Wanna go for a ride?
Alright, Liam.
Is it cool?
Yes.
Yeah, it is. Wow. Going around the circle.
Oh, that's cool.
Good job. Finalmente nos arreglamos y nos vamos a quedar en este lado. Ahora sí, salud, tío. Okay, so this is called Wilson Park, and this is our second time here at this place. We came out here for Easter weekend, and we liked it, and so we decided to come back for 4th of July. Now this nice little picnic area, this little covered patio, and lots of space for grilling and for camping out. The last time we were on the other side where you can see the water more, but let's see if this side has a good view of the lake. Yeah. Oh, so there might be a good little trail down there. Perhaps. Don't want to go right now. Liam, do you want to come down? Okay, come on. Mommy, you coming? There's a trail on this side.
What a lovely breeze. Didn't need a fan, we got the breeze.
Oh yeah, but we can go here. Alright, Liam, we're gonna have to hold on tight. Mommy, girl, be careful. Hold on. Yeah, hold my hand.
Yeah. Yep, let go of mine.
You're
with Daddy.
Oh, push me.
Whoa. 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 Careful, guys.
Wow. I don't think there's gonna be a.
Look, there's no water.
Can you hold my hand?
Alright, let's go.
No, there's no water access here. That's lame. The other side did. It's like more swampy over here, right? on, Levi, let's go back. How's Liam doing?
Levi.
Levi. Yeah, that's kind of confusing.
Yeah, we're gonna do that a lot.
No, Levi. No hay acceso al agua aquí, güey. No. ¿Me estás César?
Superman.
What are you getting first?
Okay, rocks.
Okay, rocks first.
Okay, we're done the rocks.
You're done with the rocks.
Okay.
What's the next step?
Meet the thing.
What?
Leaves.
The what?
Leaves.
Leaves. Okay. What's the name of this volcano?
That's the new volcano.
I don't think we're supposed to tear these leaves, Liam.
Oh, yeah.
Let's not tear those.
Yeah.
They're real yucky.
You do yucky?
Yeah, we can tear off the grass. This one. Let's put this one. The grass. Yeah.
This one?
Yeah.
Okay.
Do you like camping?
Yes, I love camping.
You love camping? Good job. Are we gonna turn into a fire in there?
Yes.
You gonna turn a fire?
Yes, turn a fire. This. Next step could mean fire.
Fire? Where can we get fire? We're gonna get fire. Do you see fire? I spy with my little eye. You think I can get it? You think you can get it?
That's food.
That's food. Okay. Let's explore. We can build a fire tonight. Okay?
Okay. Next up, grass.
Grass. Yeah, let's find grass.
Find grass.
Where are you? That's enough. We can find grass right here.
Okay.
You gotta be careful before you touch things because this can hurt you. This is very, very pokey. Did it hurt you? Did it hurt you?
Yes.
You can see your fingers.
Oh.
Be careful.
No, let's just help one. Next step, me, dirt.
Dirt, okay. What is that, Leo? What is this one? Hand file? Yeah, that's enough. We're at the water, guys. Are you ready?
Huh?
The water wasn't getting too wavy.
Yeah.
We gotta get ready. We got 2 minutes. Okay. You wanna go play for 2 more minutes or you're done?
Okay then.
Okay, let's get ready. Okay, let's get ready. All right. Looks like Liam and Emily are done swimming. Liam's done. Little baby crab. Alright, now where is Aaron? There he is. Let's go, boys. It was a fun day out here today. We got some swims. Liam got to play with his toys. Now we're gonna have some dinner. What's up, babe? How was the swim?
Now that
you're all nice and dry.
It was really nice water. I really enjoyed it. It wasn't too packed either. It was good.
Nice.
Yeah, I cooled
off. What about Levi?
Well, Levi really liked the waves. He kept kicking when the waves would come.
Liam, did you like the water?
Pinky pink.
Pinky pink.
All right.
Yes.
Well, we're gonna head out back to the campsite. What's up, girl?
What's up, baby?
Got the fire going, got some nice water going. All hydrated.
Gotta stay hydrated.
Swim, where's he going? Liam. Stay away from the dirt. Hey. What are you doing? What are you doing? Hey, you! How are you doing? What are you doing? I'll go check on my own. No, he's fucking perfect. Aquí grabando mi tía que se metió al agua.
Sí.
Finalmente.
You guys ready for the vlog?
Usted nos graba, tío. Yo me voy a meter en eso.
Hola, ya en el agua porque no se va a enfriar y luego ya lo.
Está bien buena el agua. Aquí hay una foto.
What's up, guys? Aquí andamos canoeing, kayaking, solitos. So for 4th of July, we came out here to Lake Georgetown to camp out. Let's see if I can adjust this camera. We came out to to Lake Georgetown to camp out and spend the weekend over here, and brought my wife, my son Liam, and my family. See me. Hopefully I don't drop this camera. Kind of scared, actually. So just vlogging, chilling. Looks like there's a boat over there. Should go out there and see what we can find. Making sure the microphone's on. All right, guys. So I have to put the camera down because I don't have anything to hold it, so I'm like holding it between my legs here and putting it in my hat so it doesn't fall and get wet. So I'm gonna see if I can get closer to those boats and get nicer shots. Say what's up, they turn around and took off. They probably don't want anybody bothering them. Wonder what they were doing. Man, looks so nice. Views out here. What's up, guys? So we're at the... This is the next day at the hotel. Actually, yeah, fast forward, because we were driving back yesterday from the lake, and we were just too tired, so we decided to stop at a hotel here in Round Rock, and we're having breakfast. Say good morning, Liam.
Say good morning.
What are we having? What do we get?
We got eggs and sausage. The first time they've done hot breakfast since COVID started.
That's
so
right.
I'm pretty excited.
That's right.
And we have juice.
And we have juice.
You got juice?
Yes.
All right.
We have muffin.
You got a muffin?
Yes.
That's in Wapo, Liam. You're Wapo.
Wapo.
Okay. All right, well, I'm gonna eat.
Yes or no? They want to feed him and then he will come to you.
You want to try?
You want to try? Let me show you.
Have you guys fed the squirrels before?
Oh, we had about 15 of them.
Oh, wow.
We have a whole video with them and the birds.
Okay,
one followed us as we were leaving.
I can see it.
Yeah.
Look, food. Benny has food here.
Benny has food.
Benny has food. has enough now. They were coming all up my own.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Is Green catching up or
no? I don't know. Oh,
yes. Hey guys, go get the pot.
Just walk this way then. Where are they from? They have like different accent.
Yeah. I don't know. They're nice.
Like European or something. European. You get it?
This one popped my head.
Oh.
Stand up, Bill. You get it? I said European. This is a big building, huh, Liam? It's bigger than the Utah one, right? The Utah one, it had like a lot of land. That's the one that...
Hey guys, it goes to park.
And it had a big, lead up to it.
Yeah.
On this park.
This is called the capital of Texas. Austin is the capital of Texas.
Oh, yes.
And this is where they make the laws. All the rules that we follow when we live in Texas.
Oh.